What things should you always get from a car crash scene? Two things that you need to get. It's the Lawfather here, and I'm going to explain what those two things are that you need to get from every car crash. Number one, you want to get all of the information from the person who hit you. You want to get the information on the car, who it belongs to, who the driver is, and who the insurance is for both of those parties if they're different. If they're the same, there's only going to be one insurance. If they're different, there might be two. Second thing you should always get are pictures. Lots and lots of pictures. You want pictures of your car. You want pictures of the other car. You want pictures of where it happened. You want pictures of any damage and debris that's on the street. Pictures of everything. So those are the two most important things. And if you happen to forget what those two things are, contact me. I'll get you one of these cards. They're plastic. You can stick them in your wallet. You can stick them in your purse. And then if you're in a car crash and you forget this video, you can pull it out and know exactly what you need to do. It's the Lawfather here, and those are the things that you need to know when you're in a car crash. Lawfather out.